Another day. There's Danny sitting on the bumbo. This time we are going for breakfast.
The original
pancake. The original Pancake House. Oh, yes. It rained last night. Oh, the ground's wet. But Grammy and Poppy are leaving, so we are gonna go out to the Pancake House. Oh, Danica's finishing her milk. Hubby's gonna order. And original Pancake House is famous for their pancakes. So they got
as you like.
They got bacon, banana, banana nut, cinnamon raisin, potato, Swedish. So we are, Danny, I'm going to share with you. What are we having today?
Like some pancakes.
Bacon. Bacon pancakes. And
was someone having a decaf?
And this is what they're also famous for, is their original Pancake House menu, biscuits and gravy, crab cake benedict. What? California Benny eggs Florentine. I've had that one. That was really good. Toasted English muffin, topped with bacon, sliced tomatoes, fresh spinach, and two poached eggs topped with hollandaise sauce. Baja Caramble. Hubby gets that sometimes. But their omelets. Where's their omelets? Oh, let's go find them. Omelets. Their omelets comes with 5 eggs. And then it's also served with 3 buttermilk pancakes, or you can also have it with toast or potato pancakes.
Oh no, that's the grandma. She got it from her.
Danica's moving. Hi, are you moving the menu? Yeah. Are you moving the menu?
I'm not treated like a baby. Not
that. Not that. She's all kicking it away.
You don't do this to me anymore, Mom.
No. Look at that. She's a big girl now. Danny, did you
have... Oh, thank you. Look at this colorful
egg. Did you see that?
It's mommy.
Oh, that looks so good.
Mom, look at this colorful egg.
It's called Mediterranean omelet.
What's in that? What's in the Mediterranean omelet?
We're going to check the menu again for the Mediterranean omelet.
Yeah, there's all of our omelets.
Have like 6 eggs in
that. Oh, wow.
And then you do get a choice.
Look, it's so huge.
Oh my goodness.
Sorry, we're just like looking at the menu. We're like, oh, sorry.
I think we're ready. Are you guys ready?
Annika, which one?
Put down.
Hi.
It's red.
Look, I love your bib. Oh, careful. Red. Thank you.
Light red. How's
look
that?
At that. She's just so active now. Danica! Danica! There you are. Hi!
No, that one is dark.
Hi! Are you going to have breakfast? Pancakes?
No, no.
We're going to try having her sit on her bumbo when the food comes. With no toys, we didn't pack any toys.
I did that. Yeah.
Look at you, Danica.
Yeah, like wherever time you got hungry.
Danielle did really well in her game last night.
She really did.
Yeah.
She did. She did really well. The whole team did really well.
Good job, Danielle.
Good job, Danielle. Thumbs up.
Good job, coaches.
Good job, who?
Coaches.
Coaches.
I know you guys watch.
It's like we got our eyes on you. Yes, love. Yes, baby. Yes, yes. The what?
You think it's a bowl and the eggs look good?
Yeah, it looks perfect. Why is it Easter though? Happy Easter. Easter's over. Here, look what we got. Bacon pancakes. Oh, hold on, love.
Yeah, you're really gonna like
the sausage and pepper jack.
Oh, wow. Sausage Western and pepper jack omelet. Western omelet. Okay, and then let's go do this first. So, Grandma and Poppy, tomorrow is Hubby's birthday.
Yes. So, is that?
It's the hydro flask.
Can I
So it's aluminum, is it aluminum on the middle?
Or steel.
Stainless steel on the inside, but then it has a nice coating on the outside here.
Almost quick.
Yeah.
Anything else
really
I can grab for you guys?
Oh, we're good for now.
Tabasco is good.
We're all good. Okay. Enjoy.
Perfect.
Thank you.
And then so it stays cold for what? How long?
Over 24 hours.
Over 24 hours.
Nice.
Yeah. And then when you open it, there's some more present inside.
Yeah. So inside of it. Inside of it, when I opened it up, there was a little bit of cash.
And then they called it what?
Cold hard cash.
Cold hard cash, because this place, this thing stays cold. That was all pretty cool. Aww. So now we got our food.
The bacon tastes so good.
Western. No problem.
Hash brown, pancakes, some bacon.
I didn't realize it.
Well, you got it in yours.
You ready to sit down in your seat?
Mom, the bacon is just...
Look at ours. Ooh. And there's also bacon inside the pancakes. Look at hubby's. And he wanted extra
cheese.
And the lady goes, are you sure? Because we put a lot of cheese. And they're like, never mind. I'm going to take a picture. Look at my two little girls. They've been like this for a while. Danny's feeding her. And look at her like a big girl.
I couldn't believe it.
I have such good kids. They help each other out. Good job, Danny. Thank you.
Aww.
Is Ati taking good care of you, Danica? Good job.
So you'll have to get Diane.
Yeah.
I'm good with my glass one. I was gonna get you one actually.
Mom, Danica wants to feed herself.
Oh, she can't feed herself yet, babe.
I know. Hi. Hi.
Are you okay with her too or up there? Doesn't yeah, it works both. Thank you guys for breakfast. Yeah. They treated us for breakfast. Thank you. Hubby's birthday breakfast. We had a lovely visit with them. We can't wait to be with them again. Oh, we're good. Thank you so much. We are at the mall. Those are like the vinyls that I bought. But then smaller sheen to the mall pretty early. We have what, 10 minutes for it to open?
We have 10 minutes before they open.
It's just nice, walk around. I like coming to the mall when there's nobody around.
I was wondering, there's a lot of parking.
A lot of open space parking. H&M is what we have at our mall. I like to go there. Grammy and Poppy just left. And we still have the little kiddos, so we're just enjoying a little walk. A little walk. See what we got. I need to go, I have a couple of coupons. I have a Bath & Body Works coupon, Victoria's Secret coupon, and Carter's coupon. What other coupons do we have? That's about to expire.
Tilly's.
Oh yeah. Well, I know my Bath and Body Works is you spend $30 and you get $10 off, so I really want to take advantage of that. So I want to go see what new stuff they got. I have a Macy's coupon too. I am so full from breakfast. OMG, that was so good. So good. Little ones, I wanted to show you guys the outdoor part of our mall, which is very beautiful. So it has its own little vineyard. Those are grapes. And I like it when it's blossoms. You can actually see the grapes blossoming. But isn't this the prettiest sign ever? I love things that are like this, like farm fresh or farm rustic looking things.
Here's your taffy, Mom.
Oh, and I am in love with my new find, watermelon
taffy.
Watermelon taffies. I love watermelon. Love watermelon juice, watermelon punch. To me, watermelon is like the
it's like
the signature of summer.
It's
so
everything.
Yeah. It's like the, I don't know, it's like the signature of summer. It's like, you know, like a, summer's coming when you see watermelons like all over. I actually, I should do a recipe of a watermelon, watermelon drink that is so good. So there's a couple of stores that's already open. But we're just gonna walk around and see what else we can find. Look at this dress for Miss Danica. Isn't it like the prettiest 4th of July dress? Oh, maybe I should look into getting 4th of July. Oh, there's a lot of red, white, and blue outfits. Oh my goodness, for Danny. Look at that. Look at those red boots. There's a line for the Disney.
Can we sit here because it's going to open in 2 minutes?
Okay. Disney. Hello, baby.
Hey, baby.
Tomorrow is hubby's birthday.
Yes.
Happy birthday.
Oh, thank you.
Happy birthday, hubby.
Happy late. Mm-hmm.
Early.
Early.
Early. Uh-oh. It's opening, Danny. It's opening. It's like Disneyland. Open, open, open. Remember that Mervyn's commercial? Open, open, open.
Hold on, Danny. Let them go open it.
Oh, that's nice. They just tuck it in.
Good morning, everyone. Lots of people here today.
I have never been to a mall where they just first opened.
That is Mary's birthday. Is that true?
That's right.
How old are you? You're 4? You guys, he's 4 years old. That's a pretty big number, right? Did anybody bring a key with them? 1, 2, 3. Oh, Tinkerbell! You think she heard us? You think she heard us, Larry? I think so too. Larry, my partner, forgot to bring a key. Did you think Tinkerbell find her key? Where's Tinkerbell?
Where's Tinkerbell?
I've never been to a Disney opening, store opening.
So now what we're going to do is we're going to learn how to make pixie dust. Does everybody know how to make pixie dust? No, yes, and no. Okay.
We are so new to this.
Rub your hands together just like this, really fast, okay? And you close your eyes and you think of a happy thought.
I wonder if they do this every morning.
And you hold all that pixie dust and you put it right in your pocket, okay? We're going to need it in just a second. So you hold all the pixie dust. Every morning. Yeah, we just need to wake up early enough. All the pixie dust that you guys just made. Everybody's pixie dust.
Put your pixie dust
there.
Right?
Do you guys think it's ready? Alright, come on, sir.
To unlock your imagination.
We're gonna count down from 5. Can you reach? Okay.
It's so cute.
5, 4, 3.
He's on his tippy toes. Wasn't that amazing?
Alright, I think we got a very welcome in. We got a very special key for Lyric today for being our very special helper. So you get to take that.
Wow! at Bath and Body Works, and they are having the Hawaii theme, and everything is just gorgeous. Oh, look at these. Oh God, I love everything. I love that flower one. That's the Hawaiian flower one. Oh, I just wish it was white. You guys know me in white. Let's see, those are pretty. The parrot one, oh, the shell one is pretty, and the turtle one is pretty. I think I have that palm tree one. I know I have a couple of Hawaiian one. Oh, I have this one, but in a lighter color, that peach one. Cute, they have a lot of cute stuff. Oops, sorry.
It's like walking around with pineapple stuff.
Yeah, it's for my vlog. I'm always telling my YouTubers, I'm like, I'm over here again. You guys have so much cute stuff.
I know.
So I ended up getting that because of course it's white. But I'm liking, I didn't see this. How much is this one?
This one I gave is $39.50. Let's see. Oh, wow. No, $54.50.
Oh, wow. That's, yeah.
But it's gorgeous. It would be really pretty, like on a patio.
Yeah. That is so pretty. I know, but I'm going to need more than one, and they're
$50. That's where your coupons come in.
I know. But I do love my pineapple white porcelain one for the candle. Thank you so much for that. Watermelon lemonade. Okay, when they have their next candle, because I always buy my candles when it's on sale, I gotta have the watermelon lemonade. I love watermelon. I have to also have the cherry blossom. They have new scents. These are their new scents: Georgia peach, lilac blossom, vanilla bean marshmallow, strawberry rhubarb marmalade, cinnamon sugar donut. What? All right. Ooh, mango dragon fruit. That's also new. Spiced pineapple sambal. I love the smell of pineapple. It's so refreshing. Oh yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one. So usually they have like 3 by 3. So I'm gonna get the spice one. Watermelon one. Ooh, I'm liking this as well. This one, it's pretty. I like the capiz, that one, and then also that one. But remember how mine got rusted and then I spray painted it white? So these are all the stuff I got today. I got some stuff for Danny as well. Her birthday's coming up for Danny, and then also for Danielle. These are so cute, look at that. Oh, sparkling limeade. Oh, I gotta smell that one. You guys know I'm always shopping here. OMG, that smells good. Okay, I'm gonna get that one too. Next time, I gotta stock. When I stock up, those are the ones I got. Oh, liking these, but then I think this white one is too plain. But yeah, these are the new ones. Watermelon limeade. They don't have anything on sale right now as far as like these pumps that I need, but I'm gonna keep coming back, and once they go on sale, then I'm gonna stock up. I'm actually out. Look at that pretty display. Isn't that beautiful? Look at their store. Beautiful. Love it. Love it. Love it. Look at those pretty flowers. I love these. I love the foam soap. Mint julep? What is this? Magnolia and mimosas. OMG. What? Bourbon Street buttercream. What's this one? The margarita mimosa. Look at that. So I was asking them, the only ones on sale are like the smaller candles. Oh, this is a nice candle jar too. Watermelon lemonade. Sundress. Beautiful day. I love how they did their store, their theme. Yellow, it's so springy. All right, I'm gonna go find the little ones. Oh, these are so cute. They're minis. They're cute for gifts. Look how tiny they are. OMG. Oh, cute. Cuteness overload. I am going to miss being able to come to the mall and only 2 minutes away from my house. I walk around the mall with Danica and Danny. Jonathan hates coming to the mall, so he's never at the mall unless we go to GameStop. But Danny loves to go to the Disney store. I bet you Danny's over there right now. Where's Danny? Hey, babe, where's Danny? Oh, she's over. Oh, she's over there. Danica. There's Danica. Hi, lovely. You guys all know the Disney store. I've taken you here many times, but these are just, oh, cutest thing. This is my favorite spot here. Danny wants to get the big, huge one for her birthday, she said. Her birthday's next month. Hey, did I tell you, babe, that Danny wants this for her birthday? Like the biggest stuffed animal?
Yeah,
of this,
she's showing me. She wants the Stitch one.
Oh, did you want the Stitch? There's no more Olaf one.
There's never Olaf.
Oh,
it's
how cute!
Can I get it?
Yeah. Oh no, no buying toys right now, babe. Your birthday's coming up. You should have a birthday wish list.
Can I get this?
Oh. Maybe for gift cards instead of Target, you can ask for Disney Store this year. All right, let's get going. I have to go back in here because the soaps are on sale. So all hand soaps, 4 for $18, 6 for $24. So I can go get my watermelon. All right, hubby is going to Champs, and then I'm taking Danny to Old Navy because she needs to get more shorts. Yeah.
All I have in my drawer, is skirts.
That's skirt. And it doesn't fit you anymore? No. So she got a sample. And nice to shop.
And I said thank you.
You go, good job. You saying thank you is good. So I'm gonna go here and get her just a couple of shorts because we are going into summer. She needs some new ones. Old Navy now. Got their summer dresses. Oh, what is that? Oh, this is like it's a cute dress. Oh, I like the feel of it. Very cute. Danica's behaving.
What is Danica doing? Look.
She's like, I think she needs her mid-morning nap. Oh yeah, this is what she did. Okay, excuse me, babe. Oh, hold on. Let's see what else they got here. I'm all into maxi dresses. I love maxi dresses. It's so convenient to wear. Danny, can you keep an eye on her? Ooh. Should I get these socks for Danielle? Danielle loves funky socks. That's her thing. Funky socks. She loves donuts, but she loves anything funky. Oh. Danielle is my little fashionista, where she cares. She doesn't care what people think. She just goes with her flow kind of thing, and she dresses the way she wants to dress, which is really nice. She's not pulled into peer pressure.
Who dresses who they wanted to dress?
Ate has her own funky style sometimes. My battery's almost dead. Oop, Hawaiian print. I love me some Hawaiian prints. Oh, cute. Hold on, Danny. Oh, cute for Danny. Cute. Danny, what about summer dresses? High, low tops. Look at this. Look at these summer dresses. $13.50 on sale. What about this one, Danny? She's been wanting me to. Oh, not bad. 8, medium 8. All right, I'm gonna get her a couple of summer dresses, because that in that way she can, I like this one. Oh, I like, this one's fun. I think she's gonna like this one. I like Hawaiian prints. I don't know, everything Hawaiian. I have so much Hawaiian decor, which I was actually gonna get rid of, but there's just so much of it that I might as well keep it. Hey, guess what? There's some, but there's a Hawaiian dress over here first. Wanna take a look at it? Yeah. Well, this one's pretty. We're gonna get you this one. So you're a size small.
Look. Here, there's a blue one.
Oh, yeah, look at this one, hold on. Are you a small?
No, I'm a medium.
6 to 7. Hey, check this out. And then check out those Hawaiian ones over there.
Oh, cool.
Which one do you want? Yeah.
Daddy, look.
Yeah. We'll get both.
Okay.
We'll get both. You need some summer clothes.
Yeah, some summer clothes.
Yeah.
Mommy,
you have a lot of shirt, babe. Yeah. Can you check what size this is? She's an 8. You know what? Let's go get her medium of this as well, not a small, because they shrink. So we'll get a medium, that one. Danica. All right, Danny, let's go look for more stuff for you. Shorts. So you got 2 dresses, and then let's go look for shorts. And this is her department. Danny, over here, love. Oh, peasant. Shirts. Oh, shorts. Here's shorts, babe. These are nice. These are these polka dot ones. Would you want these? Those are okay. Those are cute. I like these. Would you want these? And you can wear it with a white top. Oh, yeah. That's too bright for me, though. What about this one? This one's okay.
No.
I got
Danica,
babe.
That's not
okay.
That is not okay.
Oh, Danny, what about this?
Can I try one of my dresses on?
Yeah, I just want to get a couple more stuff so that you can try. You have a lot of shirt, though. You have a lot of shirt. Oh, what about these kind of pretty shorts at the bottom? Ooh, sandals, summer sandals.
Mom, can I get one of these?
You know what? You can have Ate's. Ate has a medium-sized one.
No, but Mom. I want this.
It's the same, love. She has a jean jacket.
With me?
Yeah.
Is it even the pockets?
Oh, here's another pretty dress.
Look, Mommy, look.
Pretty. Oh, here's some nice shirts, Danny.
I'm gonna go to Daddy and go put on some of my dresses.
No, Danny's not going. Oh, Danny. Daddy's not going to the,
Mommy, look. This is a medium. Mommy, look.
This one's a medium too.
Can I get this one? This
one? Okay, let's just focus on shorts first and shorts and dress and stuff.
How about this kind of short?
Yeah, you have 3 jean shorts that you've been wearing. Bless you. So here's some leggings.
Lexi, size are you large?
And there's more pineapple prints. They are really coming with pineapples all
that's
over.
That's what
Daddy
told
Daddy, hold on.
Pretty. It looks pretty big. Yeah. She's tiny in her legs. So we are getting Danny some clothes. Leggings, these are nice because they're very thin. So she can still wear it here when it gets to be 80, 90 degrees. But yet cold in the morning, very thin. So we picked out a cute Hawaiian print. Hawaiian. Yeah, like you know how Hawaiian flowers, and then this one, and then Danica's tired, and then a 2 dress.
You had 3 quarters,
then
right?
Palm tree, and then a pineapple. Everybody's coming out with Hawaiian prints now. Hawaiian decor, Hawaiian prints.